talk.
Let me tell you, the only thing that matters is the hand holding the gun.
We must speak again of the Hive.
Scheduling.
This was bad, but all this... I'm feeling a little ashamed of being a Bray right now.
Welcome to my world.
Elsie... Clovis... You... This is all I wanted. All I searched for. But you've been around this whole time, and I never heard from you. Guardian? What are you doing here?
This is actually why I brought you here, Anna. This is exactly what we need to decrypt the journal and find that stasis research.
Stasis? You mean darkness power?
Anna, what we're doing here is extremely important. Stasis is just a tool. We've used it for good.
You're using darkness?
I was skeptical at first too, Anna.
Both of you? After everything it's done to us?
Anna, our past. I thought that keeping it from you was the best way to protect you.
Protect me? I've been protecting myself just fine without your help, thanks. And this? Using the darkness? That can't end well.
And it didn't before. But this time...
Hold on. Before?
In another timeline, Anna, you were... too obsessed with your past for your own good. And I was too selfish for my own good. The truth is, I'm not from this timeline. Where I come from, the darkness won. And I tried to shield you from it. But all I did was drive you to it. I'm sorry for keeping so much from you. I think the best way to help you now is just to be there for you.
Look, I don't mean to be ungrateful, and it's incredible that you're alive, really, but I don't know how to handle this. I'm sorry.
Anna, wait!
Being honest with her was the right thing to do.
Time will tell. For now, I'll keep working to find the location of Clovis's stasis research. We'll talk again soon.